Even though 2020 was a bit of a shit year, we still had a lot of fun. So here's what we did in 2020.
Hold me close, we're falling to the ground.